I was diagnosed with cancer only in 2019 April. I got to know that the tumor that I had in 2017, I was operated and recovered, but there was a little part of it left in my spine, which eroded my fourth and fifth rib. So only through when I had some I had excruciating pain, a very severe pain. That's when I went for my follow-up checkup. The doctor told me that the tumor has kind of grown up in size and moved into the chest. So we need to do a biopsy and know what kind of a tumor is this. So at April 9th, 2019, I was diagnosed with blood cancer.
What are the reasons to
motivate? The reason I got into fitness was the sudden death of my mother in 2014. She was 50 when I lost her, and I was in Bangalore. She was here in Vishakhapatnam. She was like any other Indian woman. She would be behind only taking care of the family, never took care of her personal health. So when I lost her, instead of mourning or just sitting and crying over her death, I decided that things which can prevent women from falling severely sick or doing or just having some kind of illness, I need to do something and bring in a change in the society pertaining to women health. So that's when, I think 2 months after my mother's death, I decided that I need to go out of my way. If I don't do it, nobody else will do it. So I know in my community, it's very difficult to for a woman to especially take up a profession in fitness. But I'm blessed to have a family, my husband, my father, who supported me in this profession of mine. They believed in the passion that I was passionate towards, bringing in a change in the women's health and fitness.